Welcome to Reddit. What's up today, brothers? The way the ice froze on this windshield. I just wanna know how this happened. Looks to me, who is by no means an expert or even a novice, like maybe the frost took the pattern of water that had once run up and off the windshield while driving. Or maybe as freezing rain collected on the windshield, wind was blowing, and before it fully froze it left a trail. Ice fog, get it? Yes, this is a thing, just not very many places. I'd get frost like this on my entire car sometimes. There was a warning about freezing fog in Crossvoltien today. TL. Doctor, it was magic. Two roses are growing out of the dying remains of the other rose. Must be a hydroponic. Hail hydroses. Here, have a hydrox. I'm still confused as hell as to how anyone thought naming a cookie Hydrox sounded like a good idea. Give me that crappy amazing off-brand Oreo any day. Moderately interesting fact: Hydrox cookies predate Oreos, and Oreos are actually the off-brand knockoff Hydrox cookies. The snot on our door glows red when the sun shines on the other side. Well, all you need now is the headpiece to the staff of RAP. Only then will you determine the precise location to your lost car keys. They are digging in the wrong place. Mario Andretti, Ahima He-Man. Mario Andretti, Ahima Howay. Mario Andretti. Excuse my ignorance, but is this a reference to the old Dasmac game Scarab of RAP? That game was the shit. Nope. Good guess. Indiana Jones. Raiders of the Lost Ark. This banana had a cartoon banana Mona Lisa. Fuck Chiquita. I came for this obligatory statement, and was not disappointed. I feel ya. Fuck Chiquita. I also have a bunch of their bananas. Fuck me. Fuck the global corporate elite. Why fuck Chiquita? Are they making 8-year-olds pick fruit or something? Sorry, I'm an ill-advised Californian who only knows of the good bananas from the 60s, and even those I don't know the name. Chiquita is one of the rebranded Banana Republic companies. Found old newspapers used as insulation in the wall of a 130-year house. Move your hand. I'm trying to read the paper. Seriously, I found myself reading each article, lol. I'm reading this newspaper with that 1940s narrator voice. I like the cut of your jib, kid. Keep your nose clean, and don't take any wooden nickel.